फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अगेन विद अ न्यू वीडियो विद हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स ऑफ बनाना। आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट बनाना इन दिस वीडियो। बनाना इज ए सेक्रेट प्लांट इन वैदिक लोर, कंसिडर्ड एज ए फॉर्म ऑफ प्लैनेट जुपिटर और गुरु। इट इज वर्शिप्ड ऑन थर्सडे, जुपिटर्स डे। You might have seen my certain videos on banana recipes, green raw banana vegetable, raw banana chaat, caramelized banana sandwiches, sweets, stuffed. Here we are going to know the health benefits of ripe and unripe bananas. Please subscribe my channel if you have not done so. Channel's name is Healthy Feasting. Now let us discuss about banana tree. As I have told you earlier that banana is a sacred plant in Vedic lore, considered as a form of planet Jupiter or Guru. It is worshipped on Thursday, that is Veerwar, that is Jupiter's day. Banana leaves are used as plates in South India and are incorporated into most pujas. The entrance to the wedding hall is flanked with banana plants. Bananas are not only a delicious food beloved by everyone from babies to the elderly, they are also a great source of cancer-fighting antioxidants and a revered aphrodisiac and building food. We will learn about the Ayurvedic properties of banana in this video. In Sanskrit, it is known as kadali. In Hindi, it is known as kela. The plant of banana is used fully. The main parts which are used as fruits, flowers, stems, leaves and rhizome. The effects of unripe banana are astringent, cooling and pungent. It is constipative, cures pitta and rakshata diseases. And properties of ripe bananas are, they are sweet, ushna and soar heavy. They are aphrodisiac, kapha enhancing, demulcent, building, controls appetite, promotes taste, supports muscles tissue, cures emaciation, relieves problems with urination. Ripe banana contains vitamin C, fiber, potassium, manganese, vitamin B6 and the oxidants. Food combining cautions with banana as indicated in Charak Samhita. First, do not combine bananas and milk. Second, do not combine banana and yogurt. Third, do not take liquids within an hour of eating banana. Banana offers numerous health benefits. India is considered as one of the origin of banana. The scientific name of banana is Musa paradisiaca and Musa sapientum. There are many synonyms of banana. In Ayurvedic, it is known as Sakratala, Varana, Mocha, Ambusara. In Yunani, it is known as Kela, Moose. In Siddha, it is known as Vajya. In English, it is known as banana or plantain. In Hindi, it is known as Kela. In Bengali, it is known as Kela, Kala, Kach, Kula, Kodali, Kanch, Kala. In Oriya, it is known as Kadali, Kadila. In Assam, it is known as Kal, Talha. Banana offers numerous health benefits. It regulates bowel, makes blood alkaline, reduces stress, and increases brain power. Its intake is beneficial in heart diseases, डिप्रेशन, मेंस्ट्रुअल पेन्स एंड एनीमिया। बनाना शोज बेनिफिशियल इफेक्ट्स इन कॉन्स्टिपेशन, थर्स्ट, हेमराइड्स, हाइपरटेंशन एंड इंटॉक्सिनेशन। दे आर रिच इन पोटेशियम। पोटेशियम इज एन एसेंशियल मिनरल रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मेंटेनिंग नॉर्मल ब्लड प्रेशर एंड हार्ट फंक्शन। स्टडी शो मिक्सचर ऑफ बनाना एंड मिल्क सिग्निफिकेंटली रिड्यूस द एसिड सिक्रीशन। बनाना इज इफेक्टिव अगेंस्ट एस्पिरिन इंड्यूस्ड डैमेज ऑफ गैस्ट्रिक म्यूकोसा। बनाना इज ए फुल ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन फ्रूट। इट इज एक्सीलेंट सोर्स ऑफ पोटेशियम। वन मीडियम साइज ऑफ बनाना कंटेन अबाउट 400 मिलीग्राम ऑफ इट। हायर लेवल ऑफ पोटेशियम इन द बॉडी हेल्प्स टू लोअर द ब्लड प्रेशर। मोर ओवर इट हैज वेरी लो अमाउंट ऑफ सोडियम। ईटिंग वन बनाना गिव्स 25% ऑफ डेली रिक्वायर्ड वैल्यू ऑफ वाइटामिन बी सिक्स। वाइटामिन बी सिक्स इंप्रूव्स इम्यूनिटी। बनाना ऑल्सो कंटेन्स सिलिकॉन, मैग्नीशियम, फॉस्फोरस, कॉपर, क्रोमियम, आयरन, फ्लोराइड, मैग्नीशियम, सेलेनियम एंड जिंक। बनाना एज एस्ट्रिंजेंट, इमोलिएंट, कूलिंग, एंथेमेलमिंटिक, एफ्रोडिएसियाक, एंटीकॉर्बोटिक, लैक्सेटिव, डेमुलिसेंट एंड न्यूट्रिएंट। दे आर यूजफुल इन ब्लीडिंग डिसऑर्डर्स, डायबिटीज, गैस्ट्राइटिस, डिस्पेप्सिया विद फ्लॉटुलेंस एंड एसिडिटी, क्रोनिक डिसेंट्री, डायरिया, स्कर्वी, हेलमिंथियासिस, स्कैबीज, प्रूरिटस, ब्रोंकाइटिस, फारिजियल डिसऑर्डर्स, निफ्रोपैथी, स्टैंगुरी, मेनोराग्या, मेट्रोआग्या एंड जनरल डेबिलिटी। सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट बेनिफिशियल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ बनाना आर एंटी अल्सर, अल्सर्स इन द स्टमक एंड अपर पार्ट ऑफ द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन। इट इज एंटासिड, प्रिवेंट्स और करेक्ट स्टमक एसिडिटी। इट इज एंटी स्कॉर्बेटिक, अंगेस्ट स्कर्वी। Its laxative property encourages bowel movements to relieve constipation. Its cooling effect provides a sensation of coolness or reduces fever. It's nutritive and tonic, good for improving general health. It is heavy, strengthening and aphrodisiac. I will tell you the health benefits of banana. Banana is a full of nutrition. Eating one banana provides 12% of daily required value of potassium. Potassium protects against cardiovascular diseases and lower blood pressure. Potassium also helps body to get rid of excess sodium. Banana is also good source of manganese, fiber and vitamin B6. Banana strengthens bone, improves eyesight and protects from ulcer. It improves digestion and bowel movement. It reduces acid reflux and heartburn. It is a natural antacid. In pregnancy, it helps to provide nutrition, folic acid, and gives relief in morning sicknesses. Banana is a very low fat food. Less than 4% of their calories come from fat. It is rich in carbohydrates, potassium, and vitamins. It restores normal bowel movement. As I have told you earlier, the fully ripened banana is a natural bulk productive laxative. It is rich in water soluble fiber and helps to cure constipation. It has antacid effects and protects against stomach ulcers. It reduces the risk of heart diseases and blood pressure due to their richness in potassium. As banana are rich in potassium, they also prevent muscle cramps. It also contains amino acids tryptophan, which stimulates production of serotonin. Serotonin is a neurotransmitter with calming effect on the body. This also helps in reducing depression. It increases mental alertness and improves brain power. It increases iron levels and cure anemia. Banana improves the body ability to absorb calcium and make blood alkaline. Eating banana during pregnancy gives folic acid, iron, vitamin B6, potassium and other nutrients. इट हेल्प्स टू कीप ब्लड प्रेशर नॉर्मल एंड ऑल्सो गिव्स एनर्जी. इट कंटेन्स फॉस्फोरस विच इज गुड फॉर ब्रेन. बनाना डज नॉट कंटेन फैट एंड कोलेस्ट्रॉल. इट हैज लो ग्लाइसेमिक इंडेक्स. इट ब्रेक्स डाउन स्लोली एंड रिलीजेस ग्लूकोज ग्रेजुअली इन द ब्लड स्ट्रीम. दे कैन बी ईटन सेफली इन डायबिटीज. टाइप 2 डायबिटीज पीपल कैन ईट बनाना बट क्वांटिटी डज नॉट मैटर्स. इन फैक्ट बनाना इज ए न्यूट्रिशियस रिच सोर्स ऑफ आयरन वाइटामिन कैल्शियम पोटेशियम प्रोटीन. इट कैन बी ईटन वेरी इजिली एंड हैज ए ग्रेट इन हाइजीन. इन डायबिटीज इट इज मिथ दैट डायबिटीज पीपल शुड नॉट ईट बनाना एज इट इज स्वीट फ्रूट. फैक्ट इज दैट टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट इन ए फ्रूट अफेक्ट्स बॉडी शुगर इज मोर देन अदर सोर्सेज ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट लाइक शुगर. फॉर डायबिटिक पीपल वन सर्विंग ऑफ फ्रूट शुड कंटेन 50 ग्राम ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट. The size of the serving depends on carbohydrate contents of the fruit. If some fruit contains less carbohydrate, then that can be eaten in more quantity. It is beneficial to eat banana in acidity, colitis, ulcerative colitis, insomnia, and for improving weight gain. In insomnia, it is very helpful. Insomnia is lack of sleep. Eating banana with 1 teaspoon of cumin seed powder is very helpful for sleeping. In peptic ulcer and hyperacidity, eating larger, greener banana is helpful. For this purpose, eat 1 to 2 banana with 1 cup of milk. It neutralizes excessive acidity. For constipation, eating banana empty stomach in the morning is very helpful. Note that use the fully ripened yellow banana for constipation. Also, it is important to drink plenty of water. Otherwise, the fiber present in banana will worsen the constipation. In mouth ulcers and nosebleed, that is naqsir, eating banana is very helpful. For nosebleed, eat banana daily. Please comment how you like this video. Please share and subscribe my channel Healthy Feasting. Click any box above to view more videos. These are my playlists. You can click any box above to view more videos I have posted in my channel. Thank you for watching.